Hi, I'm Blake. This is Jack, Logan, and Daniel, and we're playing Drops of Jupiter by Train. Now that she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her hair, she acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change. Since the return of a stay on the moon, she listens like spring. Talks like June, So tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded and heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? She might think it.